Hello everyone, this is Kerindus and hope you all doing well. In today's video I'll be talking about 5 ways to beat type 2 diabetes. So if you like the video related to my health, my way will I request you all please to subscribe the channel, hit the bell icon and give thumbs up so that I will come up with more and more videos with lots and lots of information. So here we begin, let's go. 5 ways to beat type 2 diabetes. It's no secret that type 2 diabetes is on the rise in the United States and around the world, but if you have been diagnosed, there's a lot you can do to improve your health, and the best place to start is by changing your lifestyle. Now, managing type 2 diabetes, improve your diet. Keeping close tabs on your diet is a major way to manage type 2 diabetes. A healthy diet for people with type 2 diabetes includes fresh fruits and vegetables, whole grains, beans, lean meats, and low-fat dairy. Focus on eating fruits and non-starchy vegetables like broccoli, carrots, and lettuce, and having smaller portion of starchy food, meat, and dairy products. Be especially careful about loading up on foods that are high on the glycemic index, a system that ranks food for according to how they affect glucose level. High glucose index food include white bread, white rice, and soda. Now, limit fast food too. In a 15-year study of 3,000 young adults, those who ate fast food more than twice a week developed insulin resistance, a diabetes risk factor at twice the rate of people who were not fast food junkies. Plus, fast food is loaded with refined carbohydrates, trans fat, and sodium, which can be especially unhealthy for people with type 2 diabetes. Now, managing type 2 diabetes, lose weight. Shedding pounds can improve blood sugar level and help keep type 2 diabetes under control. And you don't have to lose a lot of weight to make a difference. If you already have type 2 diabetes, losing just 10 to 15 pounds can lower your glucose level. Now, where your fat is distributed also affect your diabetes risk and management. People who carry most of their fat in their belly, apple shape, are more prone to type 2 diabetes than those with fat mostly in thighs, hips, and buttocks. A woman whose waist measures more than 35 inches and a man with a 40-inch waist need to lose weight for good diabetes management. So, adding that a healthy diet and regular aerobic exercise will whittle away weight in the stomach area. Now, managing type 2 diabetes, exercise regularly. Even without losing a pound, exercise can help keep type 2 diabetes under control. When you do physical activity, such as walking, your muscle contraction push glucose out of your blood into your cell. So of course, the more intense the exercise, the better. In one study of vigorous exercise in type 2 diabetes, women who walked quickly gained more protection from type 2 diabetes than those who walked at a more leisurely pace. Regular weightlifting session can also help keep blood sugar levels steady. McLaughlin recommends using hand weight or resistance band for 30 minutes 2 to 3 times a week. Now, managing type 2 diabetes, control sleep apnea. Many overweight people with type 2 diabetes also have sleep apnea, a condition in which a person stops breathing temporarily while sleeping. People with type 2 diabetes and sleep apnea are at higher risk of death from heart attack and stroke. Their blood sugar level also fluctuate more dramatically while sleeping than in those who have type 2 diabetes but not sleep apnea. According to one study, these fluctuations have been linked to a higher risk for diabetic complication. Now, that's all about the diabetes in this video. I hope you all liked it. So I'll definitely come in the next video with my another content. Till then, God bless you. Bye bye and take care.